stats and data and all that stuff are great and they're important and we need to know them. But generally speaking, it's the stories that stick with us far longer than the statistics and the data do.
Welcome to Amplify with White Knight Productions. I'm your host, Gavin Tice, and at White Knight, we're all about amplifying voices through storytelling. And in this series, we'll be connecting with industry professionals who know how to boost messages far and wide. Today, we're very excited to talk with Carrie Barrett. Sharing brand stories is a great way to spread your message. Can you tell me a little bit about what brand stories are and how they can help your business?
The reason brand stories are so powerful is because if done well, they should really give sort of a behind the scenes look at your business and the way that that's important through your client's eyes. So it is about what you do, how you do it, why your clients love you, but it's also telling that story through their eyes and why it's important to the client. So for example, a great brand story, and they can be structured in any number of ways, but a great brand story is a video piece. It's usually a little longer format, you know, anywhere from 3, and I have seen up to about 7 minutes if it's really compelling and visually stimulating. And you have some great sound bites, but it's a longer format story and it consists of B-roll, right? So video of your business and operations and you doing your thing and maybe you doing your thing with clients. If you're a coach, it usually includes some client sound bites as well, testimonials, if you will, about them and their work with you. And then it obviously involves sound bites with the business owner and perhaps some of their employees as well. And woven correctly, meaning scripted and produced, it tells this compelling, visual, interesting story where you're getting some behind the scenes, you know, peeks at how this business works and you really understand how they can help you. Stats and data and all that stuff are great and they're important and we need to know them. But generally speaking, it's the stories that stick with us far longer than the statistics and the data do. And so if you can tell your story, even if you are working in an industry that might be painted as sort of bland, finance, insurance, I'm looking at you. There is a way to tell that is compelling and interesting and creative. I created a brand story for a woman who's a graphic designer, and with zero promotions except for posting on social, a couple months later, it has 40,000 views, 41 actually as of yesterday. So a brand story done properly can be incredibly compelling.
To learn more about Carrie and her business, please visit carriebarrettconsulting.com. And to hear more insider scoops on how to amplify your story, be sure to follow White Knight Productions on your preferred social media for updates of future episodes.